for time.
He has made his presence felt, Wiloan. He has not backed down. Because earlier, Blakely now, and also Baroka,
was up in arms asking for a backing violation. Nung makatawag ng 30 seconds in timeout si Jonathan Wiloan, Sir Benny Martinez, mayroong paliwanag para sa atin dyan.
Yes, what is that should have been a backing violation, and therefore, hindi pwede makatawag ng timeout yung Reynosia doon sa incident ngayon, no? There was a tap, but then the offensive player recovered it and then moved over to the backcourt. And therefore, backcourt violation before he could call a foul.
Thank you very much. Maraming salamat, Sir Perry.